I feel good. You know, it's a long series, but we're enjoying being here. And this is one of, yeah, this is the last tournament in America series, and I'm very excited.
The champion of Charleston. It's her first ever WTA singles title, and day two to remember in the career of this young Russian star.